It makes me very sad that there are Americans out there that would allow this kind of thing to happen to the beloved symbol of my nation's freedom. I'm a veteran, and I knew firsthand some of our warriors that gave the ultimate sacrifice in service to their country. To see the flag that they fought and died for treated in such a way, treated with such neglect and disdain, well, it's difficult for me to find the words. This is a current business, and the property is used every day, so it's difficult for me to believe it's been forgotten or not seen by the owners. This is neglect or laziness, plain and simple. The owner simply doesn't care enough to bother with it. And that's perhaps the saddest thing of all. If he doesn't like our flag or doesn't like America, it would be better if he simply took it down and didn't display anything at all, instead of seeing Old Glory treated like this. Hey Bob, it's Wolfgar. First, I got to apologize for all the gunshots in the background. I'm not in East LA, I'm in Island Lake, and there's a shooting range not too far down the street from me. So today's SSS Veda prompt is guilty pleasures. My attitude on that has certainly changed. It used to be anything that I spent money on made me feel guilty, but that's because I had no money. But these days, I'm learning to take care of myself a little bit better. And so I don't feel guilty doing things that I like. I'm okay spending money at a nice restaurant. Okay buying apps for my phone that cost more than free. I'm okay spending a whole day playing computer games or RPGs. All of these things would have given me guilt in the past. I felt pretty guilty about all of these. I think my only guilty pleasures these days are porn and looking at women other than my wife. But she's more okay with me doing those things than I am, so I think it's going to work out okay. All of these things are okay because they take care of me. They're things that I like to do, and they give me peace of mind. They give me a feeling of contentment. And again, getting back to the self-care thing, I've been very bad at self-care, and so all of these things that I'm doing, again, whether it's an expensive restaurant or a stupid app on my phone that I really don't need, or an $80 board game that I bought at my friendly local game store, all of these things are taking care of me, and they're giving me peace, and they're allowing me to recharge my batteries. Now, again, most people would say, Wolfgar, you don't have a job, but why do you need to recharge your batteries? The having a job, not having a job doesn't matter. I still get stressed. I still get tired. I still get overwhelmed. I still, get feelings of, oh God, what's the point? And why are we doing all this? And it's a way of recharging the batteries. So I have a difficult time with the phrase guilty pleasures because there's no reason to feel guilty about these things. These things help me, they get me back on track, they realign my moral compass, and so I just don't like the phrase guilty pleasure. I really don't think there is any such thing. So it's taken me a while to get, my mojo back, my groove. And it's not that I have it back fully. It's just that I worked for my last employer for 15 years. It was a significant portion of my life for a long time, and it was my identity. It was who I was. And so it's taken me quite a while to recover no longer being there. And so it's making me anxious and wanting to figure out what the next chapter in my life is. And all of these things are because of the quote-unquote guilty pleasures that I take part in.
Oh, stop, stop. They're looking right at me. Make sure nobody's going to hit you in the ass.
I'm looking. Can you get a close-up on their face?
I was just doing it.
Okay, Bob, that about wraps up my day. If you liked today's vlog, please give it a thumbs up. I want to thank you for stopping by and watching my vlog. And if you have any comments or suggestions for improvement, I'm always looking for those. Or if you have any questions, I'd love to answer people's questions. Any topics you think I should cover? Any things you'd like to see me video or photograph? All of those would make fabulous comments. Also, please consider subscribing. All right, that about wraps it up. Thanks.